Everything's working out just fine. Didn't die yet. So that's all that matters. Now. How the hell? Oop. How do I use these rope arrows? Am I not using them right? Yes, but they're not sticking. They don't stick to the beams. Oh. Well. Whoops. You live and you learn. Go to the Greystone Plaza. I stole a book. Oh, I still have to, cause Basso was caught.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Gotta go save Basso. This guy out, because I don't like him. Oh fuck, that was another guy. What's up, buddy? I got you. I got you. Ooh, he had money. Thank you.
She decked him one, but chokes. He just takes it with a grin and slips the ring into his pocket.
What do I need to get this?
You want to cross him to search his squad?
Yep. Oh shit, he heard that. You didn't hear that, buddy. You're good. So is your friend. You're both good. Wasting gold.
Snips off her finger to get it away. bet you weren't happy with that. You want to cross him to search his squat? Be my guest. Me, I'm chaos. You want to cross him to search his squat? Be my guest. Me, I'm staying out of his way.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
Okay, how do I get up there? Two guards, because that makes things a lot easier over here. Let's see. Up there. I need to get up to that window. And to get up to that window, I need to do what?
Jebediah Chokes is a right prick. You want to cross him to search his squat? You want to cross him to search his squat? Me?
Be my guest.
I'm staying out of his way. Me? I'm staying out of his way.
You gotta hide me. I took Bertha's floral brooch down to Oxheart Perry's. What? Why? That's not the worst of it. I stopped in an alley along the way to take a piss, and I dropped the damn thing down the sewer.
I think you better pray you catch the gloom before she catches you.
I got you. Nope. Can't beat me. I got you, though. Yes. Do you have money? You got money. 7 gold. You have gold, too. Thank you. Okay. Let's see now. Best to be a master thief without killing a soul, but if it comes to the situation in which it's me or them, I'm gonna have to do it. I just hope the first guard I kill does not have a family. Oh shit, where'd this guy come from?
You Wolf? Think you'll get me?
Fuck.
I'll get you first.
What's up, guy?
I've got your back.
You're here somewhere. I know it.
This grout is really, he's sleeping. Yeah. And your gold. Living a dream. I see it. There we go. There's no way I would have been able to do this with all those guards around. Perfect. So